My little children, I am writing you these things so that you may not commit a sin. And yet, if anyone does commit a sin, we have a helper with the Father, Jesus Christ, a righteous one. And he is a propitiatory sacrifice for our sins, yet not for ours only but also for the whole world's. For there is one God and one mediator between God and humanity, Christ Jesus, himself human. And after giving thanks, he broke it and said, "This means my body, which is in your behalf. Keep doing this in remembrance of me." This cup means the new covenant by virtue of my blood, which is to be poured out in your behalf. You were slaughtered, and with your blood you bought people for God, out of every tribe and tongue and people and nation, and you made them to be a kingdom and priests to our God, and they are to rule as kings over the earth. And I heard the number of those who were sealed, 144,000, sealed out of every tribe of the sons of Israel. For I received from the Lord what I also handed on to you, that the Lord Jesus on the night on which he was going to be betrayed took a loaf, and after giving thanks, he broke it and said, "This means my body, which is in your behalf. Keep doing this in remembrance of me." He did the same with the cup also, after they had the evening meal, saying, "This cup means the new covenant by virtue of my blood. Keep doing this, whenever you drink it, in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this loaf and drink this cup, you keep proclaiming the death of the Lord, until he comes." Peter said to them, "Repent, and let each one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the free gift of the Holy Spirit. For the promise is to you, and your children, and to all those who are far away, to all those whom Jehovah, our God, may call to himself." In that day, you will know that I am in union with my Father, and you are in union with me, and I am in union with you.